never went hungry. We never suffered destitution. Well, that was never our history. Our history was a revolution. We never went hungry. We never suffered destitution. That was never our history. Our history was a revolution. That is why my grandfather persisted with his toy. To root dasheen and cassava, to peel the great air of its leaf. The sea green banana with its temporal trunk was to be cut and flung to the mud. And although there was no discernible scheme, at least not to us, perhaps the old man was compelled to plant those trees along roots embedded in the maps of his palms. Because history had tied him to the land, and he could never break free. We never went hungry. We never suffered destitution. That was never our history. Our history was a revolution. We never went hungry. We never suffered destitution. That was never our history. Our history was a revolution. This acre was his heritage. He knew each bean crop or ripple of bees, the purple sugar of the cane, planted not for sugar but because it had always been. The parakeets, the river near that little house, which nevertheless sage or gully burst withstood hurricanes and blows. The frisson-neck hen and the mancock to kill the drake that calls bucolic in the ecologue. So that even in suburbs far from mountain towns or farms, he would cultivate a homestead, an orchid. He would irrigate a small ravine, spit down from the washmout sink in the cold water room, the soil, its yield, his hands blending into the sweet mud of his sweat. The sun might be shining, the rain might be falling same time. The devil and his wife might be fighting for a ham bone, and that bush was broad, remember. The veritable gust of light, a vision, a view of hills and herbs. Besides, Miss Henry was in her veranda shelling peas and watching, and at some point the seed pod burst and through the limit of air. And this is what we had, and we worked with it. We were given a small holding, we were thrown the husk. But there was something in the way the light splashed against the side of the house on Sunday afternoon. Oh, hey. There was something in that light.
Oh, we never went home.